pitch off to Cirilli. Again, dishes off, and they score! Brandon Hagel, empty net goal, 5-3.
This is all about Kucherov. He is so smart. He reads the play coming out of the zone and steals the puck. Turns it over. Top screen, there it is. He could see what Hughes wanted to do. Read his eyes. Read where the forward was going up the wall. He was already two steps in that direction. Hughes didn't fool him by looking up the middle. There's Cooch. Outstanding. Easy little play to Cirilli. Cirilli to Hagel. And two goalies who are not goalies can't make the save.
Well, they had a couple of looks at that empty net. They're only going to miss so many times. That is a two-goal night for Brandon Hagel.